A 37-year-old woman who is a widow and a 40-year-old differently abled man were assaulted, tortured and even paraded in their Kannauj village yesterday by the woman's relative. Now, the police say that the husband of the woman died 2 months ago by suicide, and this man used to help her and was essentially a friend. The woman's family did not like this, and yesterday when they both were spotted together, this is what happened. Two accused who are the woman's relative have been arrested, and there are some other allegations at this point of how their heads were also shaved of both the man and the woman. Their faces were blackened and they were made to wear a garland of footwear and paraded around in the village.